Thank you, Susan. Questions? Max?
Can you describe your meeting with President Zelenskyy and the message he delivered to House Democrats?
I was pleased to join Leader Jeffries and some members of our caucus to meet with President Zelenskyy. I thought it was a productive meeting to hear an update from him. But the important takeaway is we have to do everything we can to help Ukraine fight for democracy, fight for their sovereignty. It's so incredibly important we convey that the House Democratic Caucus stands with him, has stood with him, and will continue to. We talked about the importance of the resources, where those resources go, the accountability measures that the Ukrainians have put in place to help them and to help convey to the world that they are using these resources effectively. And also the fact that they are making progress, that they've retaken 50% of the land that was previously taken through Russian aggression. Those are some of the important pieces that we discussed, and we just thank him for coming out and the courage to come out here. Unfortunately, House Republicans didn't extend that offer to meet like the Senate did, to meet with all members. It would have been nice if Speaker Johnson conveyed that, but he didn't.